cucumber. So first we're gonna thinly slice it. I'm gonna use this.